I remember sitting at a table in a restaurant with my friend facing me, telling me about every problem that could exist in his life.
It was August 19th of the year that I was 12.
I remember being behind that boat, being pulled along, being so happy.
It was really, really awkward. I was 15. It was with my very first serious boyfriend. Finally, I was 12 years old, and I asked them, and they told me that I had an adoption